You will marry a High Lord and rule this castle. Your sons.